problem is when you're trying to save seed, the bees fly from one flower to another. We have to get another variety of sunflowers across the street. They're going to cross-pollinate them. So we normally, by hand, I get up there with a feather and dust across the flower, and then we put remade a light cloth over top of it, tied at the back. And we have to do that every day for about a week, because the flower has this huge head of flower, and has these little florets, and only a few of them bloom at a time. And you have to keep doing it. And then you leave the cover on for another week or two, and then take it off. And basically, it looks like that. And you can see that the yellow parts that's on that was the original florets. They just fall off, but the black seeds now are mature, ready for harvesting. I haven't harvested that one yet. I'll probably do it tomorrow.